Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. In today's video, we are going to create this eye look right here, which is for day 5 of Navratri. The color for day 5 is, obviously you can see from the eye look, is white. And I was very skeptical, very scared for this eye look because white eyeshadow would, I didn't know how it will turn out. And silver I didn't want to do because we have already done grey eye makeup, so that would have been very similar. So I just thought I'll do white eye makeup and this is how the final look turned out. I really feel this looks great and this is wearable, not that something you can't wear. Maybe you can just tone it down a little bit, you can just avoid the dots and probably you can avoid the graphic thing as well. But a white eyeliner is very much wearable. So yeah, this is a very simple look, and to know how to create this look, keep watching the video.
We will start with the eyebrow first. Brush the eyebrow a little to give it a shape and then fill the eyebrows where it is pursed. Then again just brush it a little to kind of blend it. Then take a concealer and apply it very closely like I am doing to give the eyebrow a clean look. Blend the concealer onto the eyelid as well to make a smooth base for the eyeshadow. Then take any brown shade, maybe even a contour with a fluffy blending brush, and apply it on top of the crease and blend it nicely to create a nice transition. Then apply the same shade to the outer V area just for the little concentration of color. Then I have applied a highlighter onto the lid area for that glowy shimmery look so that the whole look turns out to be festive and not dull. Then here we need a white eyeliner. I'm going to do a graphic eyeliner. This might take a little practice, but you can definitely try this. I usually start by drawing the basic eyeliner so that we have the rough sketch of where we want the wing to end. Then start from the mid lid and draw it outwards and join the wing. Make sure you lower your eyes like this and see if the upper liner is visible enough, because many a times we tend to draw it very close to the crease, and if you have hooded eyes or more amount of eyelid fat, then the line becomes invisible. You can adjust the thickness of the eyeliner as per your wish. I wanted a thicker one to make it bold and visible. At this point you can just apply the mascara and complete the look, but I wanted to amp up this look even more, and hence I am applying three dots just below the wing, then below the brow bone, and then near the inner corner of my eyes. Honestly, I feel these three dots in three places took the look to the whole new level, and I love it so much. Also, for this eye look, you can do your best first, because one, this look won't have any fallout as we are hardly using any eyeshadow. Two, we are literally applying the dots below our eyes, so we won't be able to apply base after we are done with it. See that I did the base before I applied the last three dots near my inner corner. After that, I'm just gonna apply a heavy coat of mascara to complete the whole look. In this look, false eyelashes would be very appropriate so that we don't look washed out. But if you don't want to wear falses like me, then just very heavy coat of mascara would also do.
So we are done with the hair and this is how the final look turned out, and I am obsessed. I am not even joking. I mean, I didn't expect it to turn out so good, but just look at the eye makeup. I thought it won't be wearable and stuff like that, but yeah, it is very much wearable. You can actually wear it, go out, rock the look and do pandal hopping, do garba, play dandiya, or do whatever you want. This look will look gorgeous in this festive season. I really hope you guys loved this look, and I'm not sure how many of you will actually recreate this, because I understand that not a lot of people actually want to do this sort of eyeliners or eye makeup and go out in the public. But come on, this is the festive season, and lose yourself. And if you don't feel comfortable, I understand, I completely understand. Just maybe don't do the graphic thing, just do a white eyeliner, and if you are still not comfortable, you can always tone it down with a black eyeliner. So what you will do is, you will apply the white eyeliner like I have did, a winged white eyeliner, and then you will apply a black eyeliner. So the black eyeliner will be on closer to your lash line and then the white eyeliner. So probably you can do that if you're not comfortable with this one. And if you recreate any of this look, then please don't forget to tag me on Instagram. My other social handles are mentioned in the description. And that's all for today. I really hope you guys loved this look, loving this series. And if you do, then please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. I'll see you guys super soon with the next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.